Let me find a Gaia backup. It'll be like this everywhere.
I've got news, Outlander. My people may be peaceful, but the machines that plague our lands are not. Those of us willing to fight train at the hunting grounds northwest of here.
That's good to hear. I might stop by if I'm in the area.
Huntress! You're back!
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
You okay?
They're trying to corner those ossuary.
A little something for you since you got us out of that mess.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You can say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanat, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. Looks like this door's locked. Maybe there's another way in. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. Better move on for now. There's anything I can do about this now. Set that machine on fire.
Bad about those ruins. If only we had a way to smash up those crystals.
talk about then. Last time I was back, we started walking. They have to connect. Just talking sense into them.
We're training the fans.
Ow!
Dyer can make use of this.
But there's so much we haven't even begun to uncover.
I'm sorry, Ginda. Sometimes these expeditions go bad.
You told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushavid? You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics! The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site.
Which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. What drew you to this place in particular?
Every good expedition starts with a rumor. When the Tanakh chased our forces out of the west, returning soldiers described this lake, rife with signs of the ancients. I knew as soon as I heard the tales that its waters promise a bounty of artifacts.
A promise that hasn't been kept, at least so far.
Those who are patient will be rewarded with sunlight when clouds pass.
There's plenty of ruins in the east. Why come all the way out here to look for artifacts?
Ah! Well, while my colleagues scour the same old ruins, I intend to blaze a new trail. Loquacious Gendas, the first scholar to discover the secrets of the west. Why, I'll be as famous as the great scribe Aram.
You don't seem to share his optimism.
I sell artifacts to nobles. Ideally, trinkets that are a little more glamorous than seafood trays.
You can be so boorish.
Somebody's got to pay for expeditions like these, and so far we haven't found anything that'll cover my costs.
So you got attacked by machines at your dig site?
It was horrifying. When we arrived, the site seemed as calm as a gentle breeze. I saw a glint in the water and waded in. It was the tray. I was so enamored with it, I didn't even see the machines closing in. I barely escaped with my life.
I was there. You actually had a pretty good head start on them.
Easy for you to say, gawking from a safe distance. In any event, I had hoped the Oseram would deal with them. They're supposed to be the best delving crew in the claim.
Instead, all they do is moan about hazard pay. Ha! Not a chance, unless we can find some booty to cover my investment.
Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
I should go to that dig site Gendis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
Just what we needed. A reason to stay in this sun-forsaken place.
Frostamo won't hurt it much.
If only I could have escaped with more relic.
Pretty sure that's the passage Larian's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plunder. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Another shot. can get it from my stash later. The convoy. It's here. Loren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Keep that in mind. Only one shell walker with them. Could use acid against it. I should salvage what I can and leave the plating for Laren's crew. Plenty of salvage for me.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there. Down that shell walker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
What?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shell walker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrapper jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage.
I know I can make it perfect. I just need the right parts.
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance. See what I'm getting into. Must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need the antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Thank you. Gotta put the antennas first. Get it easy again. Acid could work against that machine. One antenna here. Time to pick up any antennas I shut off. I need to find any antennas I hit. I'm still missing antennas. I need to find another pack of scroungers. Scroungers. Let's see if I can get those antennas for land. take a lot of damage from acid. Find any antennas I clipped. I should take these antennas back to Larend when I get a chance. The charger hood Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Take that machine down quick with shock ammo.
Thank you.
the cauldron to learn how to... One. Thank you. should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Timing, Huntress.
I heard one of the other crew was further west to hunt down a rollerback. That won't end well.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby? Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. Are the last parts we'll need, Huntress. With this new salvage, I can find...
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. Should use shock ammo. I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. Different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Where's the back tracks? Not what I'm looking for. Found the fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Catching up to it is on the back of a machine. lot of lance horns. Parts for Larry. here. Here's that fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right! Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Salvage to sell?
Thank you.
his horse here. If I don't find a guy or backup, it'll be like this everywhere. And armed to the teeth. That thing's built to kill. Acid won't make much of a dent. stuff for the stash. Machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. Don't worry about running out.
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
You're warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault, and if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Karja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. They speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave middle pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Boss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The Raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Karja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakh will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
What exactly do you do around here?
I am the metal weaver of River Hem, but all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Widmaws sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
Well, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those paws and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Watch your step, visitor. Poisonous plants cover our feet.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. I don't think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. If there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace with a path through these caves. Can't go up. Go down. Were made by machines. I should take a seat pouch to cure. seems to mean a lot to the Otaru. Find a way up these caves.
Thank you.
breach. I can grab this from my stash later. Time it right, I might be able to jump and use my forecaster to get to the other side. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough. I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here. I could use fire against it. There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Cuba, please. Thank you. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Stay behind cover until I give the signal.
We did not ask for this!
Thank you.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
Send this to my stash.
Hunter to Hunter, let's trade. We keep running into each other.
Another day, yes. Thank you.
Return and we shall make a trade. Think of me when you need gear for the hunt. Aloy, I can't believe it. I came back ready for a fight and instead found that you had already ended one.
I wasn't alone. Your people are lucky to have Q leading them.
Stubborn as weeds, that one. I'm just glad we're all back in Riverhim. For good, this time. May the land always bloom in your steps, Aloy. Our home is safe, and I am never leaving it again.
The first bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
Having a good day?
Riverhim is a frail sanctuary, Huntress.
We stop.
Thank you.
shock could do a lot of damage. Soon enough.
armor. You represent the best of our hunters. You should look the part. Those ropes need to be better situated.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Thank you.
could stop one of its attacks if I break those.
Thanks to you, we live to see another day.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. What does this switch do? Better get closer. Try again. This switch controls the tracks. here. Okay, what's in here? Oh, a key module. This could be useful. There we go. This needs a code. Maybe something around here can help. Interesting. This could help. Thank you. Perfect. Keep this green shine for later. I should check my data points. I should probably leave this alone for now. According to the data I found earlier, the year this place was built should be on one of these walls. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin.
Guys!
Okay, where to now? Light is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. Heard they'd set up outposts in the area. If I leave them be, they'll cause nothing but trouble. I should lie low, find whoever's in charge, and take them out. Maybe then the rest will leave.
Thank you.
machines in here. I could override them and set them free. Stir up some trouble.
Sparse lately. We should send a squad out.
Did you see that too?
Don't take too long.
Trying to
there.
Come up on me.
Whoa! Alarm!
I'd heard I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave. Must be keeping tabs on the Utah.
The ballista might give me some extra firepower.
Tags. I've seen some North soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have been soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. I can't always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. These rebels won't be bothering anyone else.
The Grove tomorrow.
Yeah, pretty dead.
Whoa!
For me? In this fight. Many days later, for sure. Break from the rain. Good. Its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines. If I find that these machines are made, I might learn how to override them. Be able to hack this system. Oh. it is. Cable seems sturdy enough.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again!
Machines. Could take off its power cell. Stop it from shooting back. Could catch a ray on those to get across. If I don't get shot at by those machines. accidentally break through that metal. Past the shield. That jumping onto that arm should be easy enough. Thank you.
She was onto me. Metal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them? Try getting to that arm below. You ride on those metal carriers with you. I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. Get to them.
carrier should get me to the port. Let me get those machine overrides. Machine stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it.
Those overrides without a fight. Oh, the machine's got backup.
Thank you.
Consul Hephaestus has been holding the province candidate. Override scrungers now. All the ones on the same side. At least for a while. Thank you. pack's full, but my stash has room. Thank you.